yeah, this is the Mad Animals show. Let's fucking rock and roll, hope you enjoy, and let's get down and saucy with some wars.
Yo, 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 YouTube, I'm back again with another video. This is my YouTube disclaimer. Warning, this video may have very strong language and may not be suitable for younger viewers. Age tag recommendation 18+. Please watch the video with a pinch of salt and don't take anything to heart. This is just me and my friends having fun on games and showing you the playback in true HD. Nothing malicious. If we do have content that's swearing or being verbally abusive, it's just something that we do as banter between us as friends. So I'd like to say, please comment, rate and subscribe. A big thank you to my viewers, and I hope you enjoy the video that follows on to this one. Peace out, bitches. Oh yeah, it's fucking gaming time and it's all about the fucking disclaimer. Peace out, bitches.
Yo, 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 YouTube, I'm back again with another video, and this one's going to be Company of Heroes 2, Operation Barbarossa, and it's going to be Winter Defense on General Difficulty. Let's rock and roll. Ooh, yeah, got a nice smoke, got a nice cappuccino. But I'm ready. It's been a while since I played this one. This one gets savage. But we're the Russians.
The Germans will be attacking across the frozen river, so use the ice to your advantage.
Well, I would if I get a mortar or something that actually does fucking damage on the ice. You know, I don't start with much, do I? Jesus. Oh, hell no. Give me them machine guns. That's it. Piss off. You know who we are? We're Soviets. We're the Russians. Okay.
We have Frontoviki squads at our disposal. Frontoviki squads have arrived to fight.
Well, do me.
Guard squad, we are on their way. Get inside. We are moving.
conscripts ready for deployment. Front of Vicky squads have arrived to fight. At our disposal.
Oh yeah, let's put that smoke down. This could be a risky move, but I'm gonna risk it for a biscuit. Right, anti-tank rifle time, and I've got a couple of squads with them.
Front of Vicky squads have arrived to fight.
This is why it's worth it. But the MG is not going to save me. Can't lose him, can't lose him. We'll just do a retreat. Sniper will pick him off.
A squad of infantry has been killed.
Wow. Oh, savage. No!
Front of Vicky conscripts ready for deployment. Front of Vicky squads have arrived to fight.
Fight. their minds was not really that good in my opinion.
Front of Vicky conscripts ready for deployment.
Soldiers ready. Conscripts, join up with that squad.
Front of Vicky squads have arrived to fight. Conscripts ready for deployment. Front of Vicky squads have arrived to fight.
Savage. Look, it's not even that powerful. That should be gibletizing him. Point even using the mines, man. What do? They fucking just tickle them. Right, we're just gonna get pinned, that's all. But we'll try and kick off our own when we get a minute.
the Viki conscripts ready for deployment.
Well done, comrade. But the fascists are not yet backing down. Prepare to repel additional waves of attackers.
I just want to see what's coming. There they are. Got to get out of there.
We have Bronto Vicky squads at our disposal. More of our troops have been lost.
Just that conscript squadron up front. I'm letting the mortars trying to come in. It's one of the best moves you can do. There we go, and then we'll jump on them, all over them like rats. It's going to start getting busier.
Conscripts ready for deployment. Front of Viki squads have arrived to fight.
Time to shoot some German.
This mission is just about strengthening numbers and knowing what to lose, when to lose it, if you're going to lose anything.
Has been authorized.
Coming
have been lost.
Right, okay, that was just a scouting run. Right, let's ambush him. Lucky cunt! I wanted to get you on the ice! Wow, his Tiger's taking a beating. Yeah! As always, YouTube, please comment, rate, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Much love, man. And I'll definitely see you in the next video. I do my best to get on top of these videos and get them done, because I really do enjoy doing them, and the quality that I did them at last time was a lot swifter. At least I'm nearly hitting 60 frames unless I'm using mass kuskushkas. Yeah,
and the Red Army would ultimately drive into the heart of Germany itself.
Savagely raped it. Boom! And did my record time as well. Peace out, bitches. Much love. I'll see you in the next one, man. Thank you for watching.